Glad to be here with more Firing Solutions, Inc.
The truth
let's
behind
continue.
Project Zoika is still out of reach. The informant, Brower, wasn't able to uncover...
Okay. Stuff about Zoika, it's not particularly important. The key thing here is to shoot Nazis. Or just German soldiers who may or may not hold those political views. Oh well, okay, let's see what's going on. Although it's fair to say about the German electoral colleges in the use of them. Well, they might have been doing it just because they didn't want the communists to win the election. It's quite difficult to tell. Anyway, enough about 1930s German politics. Oh, hello. Okay, so I'm over here. There's a paddy in the way. Oh, there's a building there. Sniper spot there. Okay, that's the way that I need to go in. Well, there's a couple of ways, but... I'm going to go with the northern approach, since then I can go to the sniper's nest and ace them easily. Yeah, I think I can see the tower. Ooh. Okay. Hush, little German, don't say a word. There we go. No one will mind. Oh, hello. Go over there. Nope. God damn it. Okay. Shoot. Fuck. God damn it. Three times I managed to miss at that range. What the hell is wrong? Oh fuck. Bye. This has not gone quite as well as I'd hoped. At least I've broken their line of sight. That's a step in the right direction. This shit has they gone. That may be one of the key things. That's where the ones are. There we go. Oh! I saw some red dots over there. There were some people that noticed me, apparently. Ah. Oh, and I've switched to the Carcano rifle because I like just the complete lack of drop on such a good, beautifully high muzzle velocity. Love it. Oh shit! No, I started running towards them. This was not a good move. Really? You can't shoot straight at this distance? Yeah, fair enough, I deserve to die then. I was being a mook. Okay. No, there's a dude in that part of there. Oh, there we go. Phew! Promoted! Yes, it's not like Battlefield Friends is hilarious or anything. Ooh! Didn't know I could just climb up this. I don't think the game expected me to try this. Yeah, it really didn't expect me to try that. Sand stew. Sounds delightful. Nope, can't go. Yeah, this area is surprisingly well irrigated. I wonder who set this up. looks less industrial than you'd expect for the Reich, so it's probably done by the natives. There we go. Nice, smooth shooting.
If I wait, I can mask my shots here.
And how? Come on, Levy. There we sabotage button. Best form of sabotage ever. Just kick it. Ooh! That was particularly horrible. I shot him through both eyes. Almost feel sorry for him. Almost. Where is he? Okay. Where are the others? Ah, there's one. Ah, he's probably quite a good target. That's what, 200 yards? Come on, let the sound thing happen again. Yeah, I'm on. Oh, and there's another one there. Let's see. Ah, that's where he is. He had to go behind the rock. You bastard. Absolute bastard. Don't mind me, Jerry. Everything is fine. Really? That really should have been a headshot. Yeah, that was clearly an anti-aircraft gun, I heard. Oh, hello. Don't mind me, officer. Just here to discipline your men. Didn't show me where it was going to go. There we go. That's better. There we go. You have anything on you? This even remotely interesting. Ooh, binoculars. Binocular upgrade. Hooray. Okay, there's another one for me to destroy there. I imagine that this is how I get to the sniper spot. Yeah, this looks like the route. Oh, hey DJ Cool, it's been a while. How are you? Better move the box out of the way. Okay, let's see what's going on with it first. Okay, so there's that dude down there. There's another plaque there. Yeah, I'm gonna get that guy. He looks like he's a nice, fun target. Then waiting for the noise. Come on, aeroplane. Oh, you're good. Yeah, it has been a while. I'm glad that you're good at the moment. Has there been something going wrong and that's why it's only at the moment? Or? Don't see any more on the rooftops. Okay. There we go. Really? That didn't kill him. And now I've... Yeah. I've screwed that up. They have noticed that I am around. Really? How would it... It's the tiniest bit of wicker that's getting me there. What the hell? There's a lot of bullets coming at me. More than I expected. And... Where's this gonna go? In the lung. At least it's not another kidney shot. Ah, Panzer Shrek, that was what was really getting me. There we go. I'm going to be streaming until I finish this game, since it's only free for this weekend. So, I don't know, 3-4 hours, depending on how well I do. God damn it. There we go. And... Someone else is shooting at me, but I don't know where from. Oh, fuck. You bastard. Ah, fuck. Who's getting me? Don't see any snipers on the roof. Where the... I might be able to. I might be able to play EU4 later. Depends how things go. Oh! Fair enough, I suppose I deserve that. As a point, why haven't I put down a mine? Yeah, trip mine, that'll do nicely. We go. Yeah, possibly should have put it over here, but oh well, it's happening now. Climb, you climb, climb. So many dudes down there. He got shot, but because he didn't know where the bullet was coming from. Click that plane, shall we? Come on, plane. I can hear it. Damn it. Oh well. He's dead now, it's fine. Mods on the previous patch. What mod is it? That's where that Panda Shrek fucker is. Yes. Come on, come on. There we go. And, well, if we're speaking about EU4, the Rights of Man patch, that, well, it's the Prussia patch and the Rights of Man DLC. I'm kind of waiting for them to come before I do much else. Lex Talon. That's going to be lung shot. Ah, through the shoulders. Where the hell did that one come from? It's got to be a sniper somewhere around here that's shooting me. Can't see the bastard. There we go. So what's Lex Talonis about? Yes! I did not expect to shoot him there. It's always weirdly satisfying. But... you wanker, you're just the other side of a building. Of course I can't shoot you there. Taking away all my fun. Who is he yelling, hold your fire to? And he's just going, you know, back to his daily stuff. Just having to wander around, doesn't matter that most of his friends are dead.
If I wait, I can mask my shots.
Yep, that's the general rule, we know this. Overhauls the dynasty system as well as some other features. Ah, okay. Okay, I'll look into it. Although with the upcoming patch, unfortunately, some aspects of that mod might be redundant. Ah, you're in a Hearthstone game. Fair enough. Well, thanks for taking the time to watch me as you're playing Hearthstone, you know? Yeah. It is appreciated. How do I get to that one? Oh, I should progress through the city a bit further. Hello. Oh. Hello. Please still be silent. Well, fast. Oh, yes, it was. I just got in time. Just. Hello, hand grenade. About there, I think. A bit difficult to tell. There we go. Fuck those guys. Really, that's not masked sound. Okay. Does he have a grenade? No, but he's got Carcano bullets. Okay. Fine. There's no point hiding the shot. I mean, he would have been the last one. Oh fuck. Come on. Really? There we go. I thought there'd be a bit more drop off. I'm still kind of used to the Garand. Ah! You fucker! Damn it. There we go! I just like an eagle eye for that. I mean, it's... as part of him clip through himself. The game seems a little bit confused. Yeah, his intestines are apparently leaking out of his neck.
That's a bit weird.
Okay, welcome back, man. Welcome back. Yeah, let's go with the walk. can't vault through that, apparently. Okay. I've still got that guard from the beginning of the level. Still marked. Yeah. Okay, let's go for the other flak gun then. Ooh, there's a sniper's nest. How do I get up there? Oh, nope. Maybe there's a way into it through that building. I don't think we can go that way. Nope, no doorway over here that I can see. Ah, that's out. Don't mind me. Nope. What a lovely spot this is. Oh, this is such a good spot. And I shot slightly too late. So it's not going to be covered. Is this going to hit him? Again with the kidney. Damn it. Out there. That should do. Lovely full headshot. Yeah, that's where he is. Can't really shoot him from here. You, however, I can just make you out. Lurking in the dark. Ah, he's gonna read him. Yeah, he's gonna need a really good orthodontist after that one. Come on, why aren't you? Yeah, sometimes it doesn't quite work with the cover. Don't know why. Not a deadly shot, that one should be though. He's dead. Anyway, true royal marriages takes place. Rulers can have multiple children. Oh, it adds family trees and stuff. Oh, okay. Okay, well, yeah, I'll have to check it out, but it sounds good then. It sounds like they've got a lot of the, well, they kind of did what common sense should have done. Surely is a good thing. I mean, let's be honest, Common Sense was quite a good patch, but certainly room for improvement. And this guy just does not seem fazed. Well, I'm sure that the sniper's gone now. I mean, he stopped killing people. He must have left. I mean, what kind of sniper just stops shooting for a little bit? Okay, so... Oh, sniper spot. Not the sniper spot. Up there, I think. Yeah, that tower. But this is probably quite a good place to hide my shots. Yeah, let's just do that to make it get even more noise cover when I do try to shoot.
This must be one of the supply depots. Nothing here.
Okay. I didn't know that there were multiple supply depots for me to investigate as well. Okay. There we go. Oh, this is a lovely spot. I see. Ah, okay, it's this one for some reason. Okay. Yeah, no one to really shoot over there, because I've been on a bit of a murdering spree so far. Understand why I didn't want to... Yeah, EU4 should have had a more complicated family tree on the launch, but yeah, it didn't need to be CK2 levels. That would have been mildly ridiculous. And it would have helped to destroy the point of CK2. They made it quite as good as that. But yeah. God damn it. Fine, whatever. Really? Okay. This one, based on the way it's going into bullet camp, should have killed him. Yeah, but fucking von Habsburg. Anything that nerfs the Habsburgs, I'm happy with. Because, well, fuck the Habsburgs. Every game I play, no matter what, they try to screw me. And not even in a good way. Not even the way you want a dynasty to screw you. Because no, they're allowed claims on all of Europe, but I'm not. Better angle from here. I can see that. Oh, showing me a red circle. So there's someone else over there. Oh well, I'll just relocate. It's fine. Oh, it's the guy I shot earlier. Hello. How are you? I hope quite dead. Oh, documents. Hello. A letter to Martin. They call me Sugar Tits. Yeah, he's yelling at someone, apparently. Although I suppose it's weird that games don't have sort of a single line of code for the AI, so if you're the only member of the squad, don't bother yelling things. Since there's no one for you to tell. Okay. No grenades. Yeah, dynamite is about the only thing I can do. Or hold to throw it. Although there might be something for me to shoot to activate it. There usually is. Yeah, this not quite as I had planned. That was the thing I meant to shoot. I suppose now I've done it. Hooray! Yeah, I need to heal again, don't I? Yeah, just go with that one. Why not? Let him come to us! You can see. Oh! Yep, and now they're just not fussed again. I mean, there's lots of my friends around here who are dead, and there are a few explosions, but yeah, I'm sure everything's fine now. Nothing can go wrong. Villainous complacency, that's all I can assume it is. Just No one seems to bother training their minions.
Nothing special here.
Got some more well rod. There's that guy. There's one just around the corner. Not fussed at all by the bullet whizzing past him. God damn it. God damn it. Yep, that didn't work. Fine, fine. Really, that. There we go. And you'll die as well. Anyone else want some? Yeah, get some. Pew. Oh yeah, that was always gonna fuck a dude up. Oh! I thought I would have missed that one. That was a much better shot than I thought it was. Hooray! It's nice when that happens. You fuckwit. How did that grenade hit me in any way? That landed nowhere near me. Yeah, it's bandage. Okay, now let's go to Officer whatever his face is quarters. Oh shit. He almost spotted me again. Oh, I do like a bolt-action rifle. It's just so satisfying. No. For a man who was incapacitated, it took him a little while to realise that his spine was broken. Fully simulated even during personal unions.
Yes,
turns
out they aren't happy with Valens portraits everywhere or his grand base.
Oh, I'm glad that they've got that, because that sort of thing happened with Sweden and Poland.
Which one is going?
I overheard them arranging a meeting later.
I have a very important question, Hans.
Yes, Fritz.
Why are we speaking in English with ridiculous accents? I have no idea. I suppose it is for the benefit of any snipers who may be watching. Ransacking this place.
Oh. Okay. No idea why it let me do that. Okay. What am I meant to do now? Climb the scaffold to the vantage point. Fair enough.
If I wait, I can mask my shots here.
You don't need to say that every time, dude. Seriously, every time you're near something that you can kick so it makes more noise. Every fucking time. Well, yep, that coast is particularly clear.
I should stay low and quiet.
I don't think you really need to. You've merged your way through the entire town.
I have to wait out the alert, or take care of it.
Lose the threat before you observe the officers, okay? You saw Aragon elect Burgundy.
I have to wait out the alert, or take care of it.
Well, the area is cleared, but... Yeah, but I don't... who would be alerted to me at this point? I mean, that guy isn't. Ah, great. Climb down. There we go. Oh, I was hoping I could go there. No, just rubble. Yeah, why were those Wehrmacht officers speaking in English of all languages? I mean, just why? Just fucking why? Oh, you've got... Oh, it's got Republic elections. Good times. Okay, so it looks like I just needed to reset the awareness thing.
I have to wait out the alert or take care of it.
I mean, is there really much more to do for the alert? There can't even be that many dudes around here that would be aware of my presence now. They're all a bit dead. Just a bit. Yeah, it says I'm in ghost mode. Where would they be? I don't think there are any other dudes around here. Are there? I mean, I've been running around like an idiot. Surely I would have interacted with one by now. Ooh, some underground. Okay. Yeah, pretty much. This game is about killing soldiers from the Third Reich. And occasionally Italians, because, you know, otherwise it would be a bit too jingoistic. But yeah, basically shooting soldiers of fascist machines. And in Sniper Elite V2, you shoot communists as well, so this game series is definitely not free market propaganda. Ah, joy. Oh. Hello. Didn't know you were here. Oh, hello you. Really, that didn't count as a... There we go. Don't know why I couldn't kill him with his first shot, but there we go. He seems like he's quite dead now. Let's use one of these. Got three of them. Another one over there, isn't there? Where are you? Thought there was a glimmer of a scope. No, it was just the light shining through a window. Okay, it's all clear now.
If I time my shots, they'll go unheard.
Yes, you don't. Every time, man. Every fucking time. Can't climb up. But yeah, if you want, I think that you can play this game in a way that it's only sort of the particular targets that you need to kill. Well, there are certain missions where you need to sort of cover someone who's running through an area or something, but aside from that, I think you can avoid killing grunts. Which, borderline pacifist run? I'm not sure. Oh, hello. observe the officers and tag the correct one.
Bingo. Found the target.
Okay. Kill the officer after he's retrieved the intel. Okay. Are they not fussed about all the corpses? Yeah, it doesn't look like they're fussed. That's nice of them, just hanging around here. See, now they're speaking German. Okay. After he's retrieved the intel. Hasn't he retrieved the intel this time? He's isolated. Don't mind that I've shot your friend. What? No, I killed the different officer. I killed a different guy. Fuck you, game. Giving me misleading objectives. Yep. Oh, no, don't do that. Yeah, I know.
Found the target.
Okay. Come on. This is how I imagine the protagonist has sex. Just sort of, he goes prone and just jitters on the woman. Or the man, I don't know his preferences. I mean, he spends a lot of time unloading into dudes. I really shouldn't be proud of that joke. Really should not. Oh well. Hey guys, how are you? You're right down there, yeah? Don't mind the American. It's gonna be interesting to play the mod. It'd be hilarious if you end up with the EU. Yep, it's. In one of my first EU4 games, I ended up, because I was playing as Sweden, I ended up in a personal union under Russia, which didn't at all annoy me. Because they just kept dragging me into wars, and I had no interest in fighting them. Okay, he's himself out. Okay, apparently I've cleaned up all the corpses, since that officer isn't even fussed anymore. I mean, there's... Yeah, you should be wading through bodies at the moment. Move faster, you fucker. So, that's about halfway down. Yeah. Yeah, I could tell it was failed, because I... So the intel isn't the conversation, I need to just wait for ages. Okay, fair enough. I probably would have done it if I hadn't lost my patience. Oh well. Yeah, just skip through. There we go. Yeah, sorry about this. Oh, observe the officers. Well, it's... that guy.
Found the target.
And there's another one there. There you go. You. Oh, he can still use his iron sights. Eh. Cool. Oh god, I just clipped inside my own head. It's horrible. Come on, you bastards, just do your officery thing. Are preparations complete? Come on. Could you do. Yeah, you can sneak up on people and stab them. I think that if you do it right, you can sprint at them to do it, but yeah. You can do knife attacks and stuff. The game is primarily about being stealthy, but I kind of lack the patience, so I end up just massacring most people in the level. Which isn't exactly the best way of doing things as far as I'm aware, but there we go. Oh, fucking go faster. Otherwise I'm just going to do this and cause epilepsy. I hadn't noticed that, but for a frame before it goes into the scope, you see sort of an extreme zoom up of the guy's head. Wouldn't this really just scrape your elbow just doing this? Especially on the wood, you'd end up all splintery. Fucking move! Go faster! This is very Nazi of you. Be nice. It's not all Reich. Yeah, I need to think of some more of those, but I can't be bothered at the moment. It's going to be something about NSDB. Now he's gone to that building. Now he's getting the intel. Finally! There we go. Let's just wait for him to get it clear. Make his new optional, make his death look like an accident. How do I do that? Damn it. You die now. Yeah, I don't think a Luger's going to be particularly effective at this range rate. Come on. Just want you to pop out of cover for a sec. There we go. Thank you. I don't care if it looks like an accident or not. It's only an optional objective. Are there really more dudes around here? I'm not convinced. Oh, there's someone yelling, keep him in your sights. So there's clearly someone around, but don't know who they are. Or where they are, which I imagine is the more important thing. I suppose it's not particularly important if he's, say, the son of a butcher in Dusseldorf. Dusseldorf Butcher would be a good name for a serial killer. Okay. Ah, piss. It's another one of these ones. Don't have any anti-tank. Please let there be explosives near it. Oh, I have to kill it to escape the city. Really? Why do I have to kill it to escape the city? Why can't I just run like a bitch? And running like a bitch is half of the entire game. Not that that's a bad thing. I mean, you're a sniper. Snipers are kind of bitches. I mean, horrifying bitches, but it's hardly a straight-up fight, is it? They tend to engage in. Where are you? Okay. No Panzer Shreks or anything, as far as I can tell. Ooh, there might be something up here. Ah, there we go, that's a Panzer Shrek. Oh. You found a rocket launcher. Have a promotion. Ooh, I finally got the Webley unlocked. Yay. Okay. excuse me. something caught in my throat. Ah, God damn it. I would have thought that would have been a fairly safe shot. Cocked it up completely. Hopefully I can see the dynamite. No, apparently I can't. I put it in a bad spot. That was a bit of a fail as well. Oh yeah, I need to kill it now. I suppose on the bright side I can get the Panzer Shrek again. Panzer! Which bit is... Ah, that's its weak point. Okay, and we're gonna need to shoot that again. Fuck. Man versus tank is not exactly the fairest of battles. God, it's got no range on it. Fuck. Again? Really? Okay. It thinks I'm there. Are you going to move at any point soon? Okay, they're just looking around. Knowing they'll most likely notice me. Okay. There we go. Ah, fuck. Why can't you go prone here? There we go. I could swear someone just shot me. Come on. All you need to do is start moving again. Fuck. If you'd been using the Garand, I probably would have pulled that off. Oh well, give me a little bit and I should be able to do this. Come on, start moving again, you dick. Come on. There we go. There we go. Should do it. Right in the fuel tank. Yaha! Screw you. Finally did it. That was a rather dramatic explosion. It's gone completely. It's not even wreckage. Jesus. Nuclear powered or something? Ugh. Oh. Oh, there is more to this mission. That's why the objective wasn't just run away. Good to know he's back. That's where one is. There we go. Lovely. I cocked that one up slightly. There we go. DJ, I've got both of those games. Oh, regroup with him. So much regrouping.
I'd say that makes us even, old chap. Don't you?
What the hell is wrong with his accent? I'd say that makes us even, old chap. Don't you? It just drops into casual German. Anyway, I'm just going to put a quick break in the stream here. I will be back in just a moment. I hope you've enjoyed watching, and yeah, hope to catch you next time, and